building. I might duck into our building here in a second. I can see the mounted unit moving at a good pace, and so are the protesters.
Yeah, and they're right out there.
People around here.
They're right outside our door now.
Yeah, the amount of oh, it looks like someone just fell off the scaffolding. Or something, get it? Trying to tell someone or something.
Mike, can you just recap what you saw happen with the officer of on horseback?
Yeah, as another one now looks like he's turning back and heading westbound on Queen, and again at a pretty good trot. What I saw, and the focus is here, take a listen. They're cheering as the officers leave their area. So what I saw was as the mounted unit turned, it was their left at the point going north onto Beverly, saw an individual, actually saw something being thrown, just caught it kind of in midair, the projectile, looked like a plastic bag, something inside the plastic bag, don't want to speculate what it was, and I could see it hit the officer jolted, then a cheer rang out from some of the people in the group that I was around, and the mounted unit quickly came to a halt and doubled back and started heading.